By default, the table of contents is displayed in the sidebar on the left side in the HTML5 output, or preview mode. To hide it, you can click the Hide Sidebar button in the lower right corner. However, in this way, you need to click this button each time you preview the project, or open the output. So, this video will show you how to hide it permanently. Click the Player Settings button in the Export tab. In the Player Settings window, navigate to the General tab. Table of Contents section. Select None from the Style drop-down list. However, the sidebar is still displayed. To hide it completely, select None from the Position drop-down list in the Sidebar section. Click OK to save the changes. Let's see the result. As you can see, the table of contents is no longer displayed. That's it.